Want a little help figuring out the next steps for your analytic and planning activities? SAP Analytics Cloud provides a range of help sources so you can easily find the answers you're looking for. When you open the help options from the toolbar, accessible from any page, the SAP Companion side panel displays. This panel contains content curated to answer common questions for the area of the product you're currently working in, and updates automatically as you navigate to new pages. Entries in the side panel provide short descriptions of key elements in SAP Analytics Cloud, linked to visual hotspots on the page so you can easily find these features. You can click either the entry or the hotspot to open a pop-up with more detailed information, along with a link to the full help article. If you're looking for something specific, you can search by keyword at the top of the panel. You can also find any relevant videos to see features and actions presented in an embedded player with closed captioning, playback speed, and full screen options. On the Learning tab, you can find any interactive tutorials available for this feature, which you can launch in a new tab. There's a link to the Learning Center where you can find the full catalog of interactive tutorials, which includes both collections or folders of related content and the individual tutorials. And there's a link to the SAP Community where you can search for, browse through, or post your own questions, answers, and blog posts from other SAP Analytics Cloud users. Keep in mind that you'll require an SAP Universal ID to post content to the community site. From the homepage, you can also review what's new by release to familiarize yourself with updates and new features, either in a pop-up for recent releases, or in the What's New viewer where you can find past versions. Back on the main tab, you can find further resources at the bottom of the list of entries, which includes links to the knowledge base, where you can search for support articles, and the customer influence portal, where you can share suggestions for improving SAP Analytics Cloud. There's also a link to the full help portal at the top of the panel. Here, you can find the full catalog of help articles for SAP Analytics Cloud for the current release. The content is organized into categories based on common actions like data visualization, planning, and system administration. Individual articles provide detailed information about what features are supported and how to perform key tasks, along with screenshots, diagrams, videos, and interactive tutorials where appropriate. Dedicated categories are also available for videos and interactive tutorials if those are your preferred learning formats. You can search for specific help content using simple keywords, which returns a list of articles with those keywords in the title or body. The search term is highlighted wherever it appears in any selected article. You can use the advanced search to search for collections of terms or phrases, or change the scope to search just within this product or document, or across all SAP products. On the right side of the page, you can find quick links to the headers in the selected article so you can easily scan topics and jump right to the desired content. When you find exactly what you're looking for, you can flag it as a favorite, download it as a PDF for offline viewing, or share it with your colleagues. You can use the breadcrumbs at the top of the page to see the main launch page for SAP Analytics Cloud, which provides links to specific areas in the help, along with additional guides for specialized areas, such as the Content Package User Guide and the Mobile Administration Guide, among others. Key content is spotlighted in the right panel. And, of course, the same help content is discoverable on Google and on YouTube, where you can also find related channels and playlists. So if you're looking for a bit more guidance with your analytic and planning activities, take advantage of the multitude of SAP Analytics Cloud help sources here to support you.